This is a story about the letter L. L is the first letter in my name, Lillian. This is how you make uppercase L. You make a line down like this, and then you make a little line across. This is how you make lowercase L. You make a straight line down. Things that begin with L are lion, lollipop, leopard, ladybug. Now, here's our story. There was a little lion named Lauren, and she lived by a log. She was playing tag with Lillian the ladybug. Lillian flew over the log where there were lollipops, and Lauren wanted to follow her, but she couldn't jump over the log. Her legs were too little. Then Lapa the leopard came to help. And Lapa said, "Even though your legs are little, I can help you make them strong enough so you can leap over the log. Let's practice leaping. First, leap over the leaf next to the log." So Lauren the lion leapt over the leaf. Then Lapa said, "Now, let's try something bigger. Leap over the lizard." When she leapt over the lizard, Lauren went even higher than before. "Your legs are getting stronger." Next, Lapa said, "Leap over the little llama." So Lauren the lion leapt over the llama. That made her leap so high that she also leapt over the log. All that leaping practice really worked. Thanks, Lapa. Then Lauren got to play tag with Lillian the ladybug. And she got to eat a lemon lollipop. The end. L! What L words did you hear in this story?